I mean, every year you have a draft class, and but we've got to be able to put out the players that we feel like deserve to be out there. I mean, you know, the team and the locker room counts on that. So, to their credit, these guys have picked things up. They are, you know, guys that are quick study. Ramchek didn't go tonight, but those other players that you mentioned are guys that, you know, have taken the installation fairly quickly, and that's one of the key parts to the evaluation. You know, does the player know what to do? And if he can't answer yes to that, it's hard for him to have success.